So we have a friend, a scholar friend, who works on Kabir, and she always objects that the Gita is giving people justification to fight, that I have to do my dharma, and therefore we can go to war, and therefore we must as Bulesha said, we are often very ready to fight others, but not ready enough to fight ourselves. And this song was all about the great fight with ourselves. And when you fight the great fight with yourselves, maybe you get wounded. And this wound in your heart or on your flesh stays. And it lasts. So often we wonder after a work period, oh, everything was so great, we were so in some other space, and then you come back to your life and it's all gone. So often we think that maybe this is the difference between being moved and being wounded. The wound stays with you. It's not so easy. It goes deep into your flesh. It reminds you. So there are many songs about the wound in Kabir. Chot. Chot lagna. Ghayal. So one who isn't wounded can't set out on the search. If everything is good, then what's the need to do anything? So this song says, Mara Satguru baniya bhediya mari nadi re pakdi ha. My guru became the insider or the spy or the secret knower, bhediya. And he's got his hand on my pulse. Kiske bhedi bane? Mere bhedi bane. Mere guru. उन नाड़ी में लहर उपजे हियो हिलोड़ो खाए गुरु माने ज्ञान दे एंड वेव्स अराइज इन दिस पल्स वेव आफ्टर वेव अराइजेस इन द ओशन ऑफ द पल्स एंड माय हार्ट एंड माय बीइंग स्वेज ऑन दिस ओशन एंड गुरु शोड मी दिस ट्रूथ मारा तन विच दियो लखाए सुमिरन चेतन कर गया ही शोड मी दिस विजडम विद इन माय ओन बॉडी and he made my meditation consciousness. Maybe our meditation is also mechanical. He says, Satguru Angan Rukhdi Lijo Re Sab Koi. In my guru's courtyard, there is a plant and it's available and free for everyone. Av gun upar gun kare mara sabhi paap ho jaye. It brings forth my good qualities and takes away my bad ones. मारा सतगुरु सोना सोलमो वा में रत्ती नहीं लागेगा माई गुरु इज लाइक 24 कैरेट गोल्ड देर इज नॉट अ सिंगल ब्लेमिश ऑन दिस एलिमेंट सतगुरु भाला रोपिया दिया कलेजे के माए माई गुरु पिक्ड अप द स्पीयर एंड ही हर्ल्ड इट इनटू माय हार्ट गुरु माने घायल कर माई गुरु हैज वाउंडेड भाव रुख फैले घनोरे फैली रहे चौफेर दिस फीलिंग ऑफ लव स्प्रेड्स इन ऑल फोर डायरेक्शंस बरी सभा में बांट जो बांट्या घनेला स्प्रेड इट ऑल अराउंड फॉर एवरीवन द मोर यू गिव इट अवे द मोर इट ग्रोस मन मोए लो चोर लो माय माइंड इज अ थीफ इन्हीं सुरता रो कर लो सो स्टे ऑन द थ्रेड ऑफ अवेयरनेस ऑफ अटेंशन Don't trust the mind. Seva Guru Amrit Ro Pyaro Diyo Jiman. The service of this wisdom or attending to this wisdom is like a drop of nectar which I have not done. So this Guru can be outside or this Guru can be within us. And often this Guru is out on a hunt. जी सतगुरु चढ़े शिकार पे और हाथ में लाल कमान मूरख मूरख बच गए कोई मारा संत सुझा माय गुरु हैज सेट आउट ऑन अ हंट एंड ही हैज अ रेड गो इन हिज हैंड All the fools got spared. Nothing happened to the fools. Only the rare seeker got wounded by this. So So we are the fools, nothing happens to him. Work period after work period, keep
Thank you.
मान मोलो चोर लो Yeah.